Hello, I'm Kim Owen. I'm a transformation meditation guide and coach, and I want to welcome you to this mini series called The Power of Meditation. In here, you're going to find a series of different videos that's going to go into the topic of meditation. I have been meditating for over 20 years, and over that course of time, I've now become an instructor and a guide and a coach to use meditation to help you heal, to grow, and to transform. It's very powerful. It's a wonderful tool that we have. And over the last 20 years, science has come a very long way to be able to describe the real value that's in it for us to meditate. I mean, scientifically based evidence of how meditation actually can help us. And I want to help you find that passion in meditation and to join me in my meditation programs and do some live meditations with me. I have some wonderful things available to everybody who's ready to grow. So enjoy my video series, and I wish you all the best and lots of warmth. So that's another benefit of doing meditation. It's a tool for transformation, and it's a tool for you really. It is probably the best way for us to be able to take our thoughts and redirect them. So when we're having negative thought processes, we can take our conscious awareness, become the observer. We can do this through meditating, and then we could take the negative thoughts we were thinking and we can change the nature of them and make new thoughts. We also have the ability to, through meditation and being the observer, is observing how we feel and what we're thinking and what we're doing, and be so keenly aware of that that we can then go ahead and give ourselves some space to make some new choices if we wanted to. So that's another benefit of doing meditation. It gives you space. You become the observer. You see what you're doing. You see if what you're doing is working. You know, it's our life, and meditation is a way to tap into who we are on an essence level, tap into our essence, access our own mental powers, because we all have mental powers that we're barely using. We're barely using it. And a lot of times the way we use it, because we're not really paying attention to what our own minds are doing, we're misusing it half the time. When we're thinking negative, stressful thoughts, we're really kind of misusing it, unless we're using them to be aware that it's a possibility and to work through and then let it go. But many times people just let their minds run. So that's another benefit of doing meditation, especially with me, is it's going to help you be able to access your own thinking, your own feeling, your own emotions, tap into that and become aware of what you're doing, which is very helpful and another great benefit of meditating. You want to be aware. You want to be self-aware, because when you're self-aware, you are more as a conscious creator of your own reality. I mean, thank you so much for taking the time to watch this video, and just know that if you are resonating with me or what we're talking about and you want to see a little bit more about what it is that I have to offer you and the meditations that are available for you, there's links below that'll take you anywhere you want to go. I'm also going to have a webinar that's going to pop up here as an option that'll take you and explain about the different programs that I have, the meditation programs that's available to you. I have one live daily meditation, takes place once in the morning and once at night. Very powerful. Create some new habits. I got some pre-recorded meditations and meditations that are specific for topics. So check that out and see if that's something that you're interested in. You can also work with me one-on-one. That's a very powerful way to make big shifts. As a transformation and meditation guide, I'd love to help you. As well as you have the option to come join me at Patreon if you want to have a community, as well as a lot of live daily meditations and pre-recorded meditations take place in there, and that's available for my Patreon supporters. And thank you to all of you who are already supporting me and those who are yet to come. So I'm very excited for what's about to happen and what is happening, and come join me. It's going to be good. Much warmth and much love.